Starting with the blocks that you identify as 1 and 2, pull them apart and release them. Make sure they don't hit. Make observations of the motions. Then repeat for blocks 1 and 3 and 2 and 3 and make observations and record those.